For the AKT and KFP, when you've got a multiple choice question, I would suggest going with your gut feeling that you think is the most appropriate answer first up. Because if you could go back and study all the other alternatives, a lot of what ifs and buts can come into your mind. But if you go with the first answer that you thought most appropriate with your gut feeling first, then you are generally right.